strike. Later on, it turns into, and I really, it's expressed. So actually, I was kind of called backwards. I feel it backwards. It was the right way. It's the way every martial arts studio teaches it. But they wanted me to express that strike. And then later the Renaissance came up, they were telling me to close it in. You want everything closed in, tight to your body. I'd rather say, keep it tight to your body now. And that's going to help you because you're not going to expend that energy. You want to, if you keep everything tight, you keep everything small, you're already blocked. If you're out here, you're not blocking much from out here. You want to kind of keep it to you.